My name is Hoku Subiono, and I am a student at Kuʻokala in Milolii.
I love science and technology, and I'm actively involved in web design and computer technology. I'm also Hawaiian. I respect my culture and its values. In October, my classmates and I took these pictures at the groundbreaking ceremony of the 30-meter telescope. The 30-meter telescope at 34,000 square feet at 18 stories tall would be the largest telescope on Mauna Kea. Scientists say it will be 100 times better than any other telescope and will revolutionize astronomy.
If you took all the telescopes on Earth right now, it's going to be better than all of them combined. I mean, it's kind of hard to believe, but it's true.
I was surprised at the protests, how passionate my people were in opposition to the telescope. Many Hawaiians see it as further desecration and destruction of their cultural heritage as well as their natural resources.
We have done many things together, but for this, I cannot stand and support you. You are about to try and make sacred the act that would desecrate our highest temple. We already know and we have seen how the UH maintains and takes care of this mountain. It does not.
I wanted to know more, so I reached out to several different people about their thoughts on TMT. I asked Mayor Billy Kanoi, a native Hawaiian, about why he supports the project.
I believe celestial navigation, astronomy, is a sacred science. I believe, as Hawaiians, celestial navigation, we've, as part of our culture, you know, it is how we got here, it is how we return, it is how we come home. Also, Mauna Kea is a sacred place, it's a wahipana. I think it's entirely appropriate that a sacred science should occur in a sacred place.
I asked Sandra Dawson, who works for the TMT, about the environmental impact studies concerning the project.
We went way beyond what most people do when they do one. We had 7 public meetings for our scoping. We went out into the community. We had 7 more meetings when we did our draft EIS. It's about 1,000 pages and 2 volumes. And at the end, in 2010, when it was completed, the governor, Lingle at the time, signed it, approved it, and no one challenged it in court.
I asked Kayla Hopescotti, an environmental activist, about her position regarding the environmental impact of the TMT.
The TMT's environmental impact statement, which is only a state level, by the way, it should be federal, has adopted the same positions that the federal one already came up with, and that is that 30 years of astronomy development on Mauna Kea has resulted in adverse and significant impact to the natural and cultural resources of Mauna Kea. What our position is on the mountain is that we want no further development.
And those are just a few of the generous people who shared their opinions and arguments with me. Clearly, this is a complicated issue without a simple solution. I'm still torn. I want to preserve the places that mean so much to my cultural heritage, but I also see that the project will bring new understanding of our universe and provide educational opportunities to students in Hawaii. I hope to revisit this in 10 years' time and see for myself if TMT does in fact keep their commitments, both to help expand our knowledge of the universe and to be respectful stewards of our cultural sites. This is Hoku Subiono, reporting for HIKI.